Government officials are installing audio and video surveillance systems on public buses to monitor passengers. Transit officials will be able to monitor bus locations in real time. The new system will allow transit officials to record individual conversations of every passenger taking a public bus. A video camera located in the front of the bus will also be equipped with infrared.